Welcome back. We're near Usk in Gwent to meet guitar maker Richard Meyrick and to sort out our right from our left.
Richard also builds and repairs left-handed guitars, and he himself is a left-hander.
Well, a love of guitars and a working life in guitars, where did all that come from?
It started off when I tried to make my own guitar, and it was rubbish, so I made another one and another one, and eventually I enrolled in university to learn how to make guitars. I make guitars to order. I make a couple of guitars just for stock, for taking to shows, and I do lots of instrument repairs as well. Guitars are one of the only instruments you can play left-handed. I am left-handed, but I play right-handed.
A left-hander playing a right-handed guitar. How does that work?
Well, basically, your weaker hand, which is your right hand, is having to do a lot more work than your stronger hand, which is your left hand. Initially, when you start playing guitar, you've got to learn a lot of chords and where the notes are. But once you've got that, it's all down to the right hand to provide all the rhythm and the embellishments to what you're playing. It's like a lot of other things, being a left-hander, using a pair of scissors or even writing. It's just a bit more of a challenge, but it's a challenge that you're quite used to coming up against.
And then the left-handed guitar.
Yes.
Now, it may seem a daft question, but what's the difference?
Well, I mean, aside from the obvious difference of that you hold it the other way around and the strings are strung the other way around, as well as the saddle, which is this part here, which is angled to give more length to the bass strings than the treble strings. This is the opposite way around on a left-handed to a right-handed guitar. You're making a mirror image of a right-handed guitar.
So the total architecture inside has to change?
Yes, basically it's complete opposite.
Can you, as a left-hander, play the left-handed guitar?
Very, very badly. It doesn't come naturally at all to me because I'm so used to playing a right-handed guitar as a left-hander that my hands and my brain wants to do what it's used to doing this way around. But, of course, you have to reverse it. It just doesn't come naturally at all.
You feel sort of left-handed all of a sudden.
I suppose so.
In sport, left-handedness can be